Hey there, here's our question for this week. So, dear Auntie, what's it like to get an STD test? Signed, Brittany. So, hey Brittany, I'm glad you asked because I think STD testing sometimes gets a bad rap and it really shouldn't. They're pretty easy. So depending on your situation, you might get a test that includes a physical exam, and this will be from a doctor or a nurse. You might get a urine sample, so this is just where you pee in a cup. You might get a blood test, so this would be from your arm or from your finger. Or they might take a swab of your mouth or your genitals. So I know it sounds like it might be a little bit uncomfortable, but absolutely they should not hurt. During your visit, make sure that you ask any questions that you have about the testing or about some of the symptoms you might be concerned about. And if you don't hear back from the clinic, when they say that they'll get back to you, just call them up, ask about your results. So to find a testing center near you, you can check out Get Yourself Tested. So that's gytnow.org. They have a zip code locator. You just type in your zip code. It'll give you a list of testing centers that are near you. You can also check out weRnative.org, go to our gear page, and we have a bunch of fact sheets about STDs and testing there. So thanks for the question, Brittany. Bye.